I'm sure he's got good traction.
And the 2-1 line to the right side, leaping grab, Dozier throw to first base, not in time. That ball hit sharply. Dozier timed his jump perfectly at the very apex. Went up, pulled it down, climbed the ladder. And takes a base hit away from Fold. And back to first goes Burns, one out. That was a rocket off the bat of Fold, but Dozier made a better play.